the gift of eternal life that comes to us through the sacraments. We cannot be saved. John, we need to understand that we are bound to the sacraments. The Eucharist, this is a popular myth, even among Catholics. The Eucharist is not just a nice option. You know, it's great. Boy, we really get a bonus when we receive the Eucharist. No, the Eucharist is our salvation. If I don't go to Mass this Sunday, I will be lost. If I willingly, knowingly refuse to go to Mass when I know I ought to and I don't receive the Eucharist, guess what? I will go to hell for all eternity.
When I don't receive the Eucharist, guess what? I will go to hell for all eternity. I will go to hell for all eternity.